we are walking along the pathway from the bus to the Burg Eltz castle. And here we have a view of Burg Eltz, looking from the pathway where we arrived. I really like the way they solved the chapel dilemma. There were three landholding families that lived here, and it looks like they put their name above the door. Known as a figure clock, you can see the profiles of two figures on the top, and then there are other figures below them that appear to be bound in chains. their Turkish friends came and called it, huh? Here we are in the chapel of one of the homes.